I lead at InfoLab 21 by orchestrating a team of people to work towards a common goal, and that involves me working directly with academics who don't often have experience engaging with industry. So I have to bring them to a level of understanding and interest in the opportunities that businesses provide for their research and development.